journey of yours, 2.5 decades as the leading lady of the Indian film industry.
I think I can leave that all our, my dear senior journalists and friends who've known me since I was like, probably that, hanging around on Lolo's set, asking Komalji also, what are the collections of this movie, that movie. So I've grown up in wanting to be on the big screen, wanting to act all my life. जैसे मैंने हमेशा कहा है कि acting मेरे रगों में दौड़ रहा है. मैं और कुछ नहीं जानती. मैं camera के सामने आना is something that I just live for. It's my passion, and I want to keep doing it till I don't know, forever.
I'm sure.
जैसे I think this is a film which is very very special to I think all of us. Because I think आज के दौर में language doesn't really matter. आप कौन से भाषा में फिल्म बना रहे हैं वो इतना मायने नहीं रखता है. आप क्या बना रहे हो, that is what is important. तो आप देखिए कि हमने क्या बनाया है, दिल से बनाया है. I'd like to thank the first person actually is my dear Ekta, who actually had the belief and the guts to always stand by me, to always say that okay, fine, we're going to do this, we're going to do it together, and whatever we've done, we've always been super successful, and I'm very confident again this time that it's going to be fabulous. She truly has been the backbone. Of course, this film wouldn't have been what it is without the man himself, the captain of the ship. I think the way he's shot it, the way he's made me also kind of, you know, be the character, made me feel, made me so comfortable. We made this film, I think, with something that we wanted to do. We loved the story idea, we loved the script. When Hansel sent it to me, I was like, we have to make this. I think we made it happen. That is what is most important. And I'm so happy that in my career graph, I've had the opportunity to work with him, because I've worked with so many directors. And I'm so happy that this is in a film where I think this character is more special to me. So thank you so much. And I, yeah, that's it. I just hope you guys love it, and I'm sure you
do. Of course, the superstar.
The producer is here.
Kareena, you have produced this film.
Yes.
I have produced this film. How? I have only listened to Hansel and Ekta. I don't listen to anyone else. That's all. So I produced it by believing in the script. That's what.
The biggest internationally, all women producers who've gone ahead and turned producers is because they wanted to make films they believe in. And then they've got billion dollar companies after that. This is your belief.
I hope so. School, huh? I'll get the next Balaji. Okay, that's mine. Promise me. Bigger and better.
We're manifesting awesomeness, ladies and gentlemen, on this stage. Ekbar zordar taliya, of course, for this team.
जैसे मैंने कहा कि भाषा के मायने नहीं होते कि क्या है आप यू नो तमिल तेलुगु हिंदी इंग्लिश किस में बात कर रहे हो. एवरीबडी एंजॉयज वॉचिंग अ गुड मूड ऑन इट. एटलीस्ट फॉर मी आई हैव बीन क्रेजी अबाउट वॉचिंग डिटेक्टिव शोज. सो एक्चुअली फॉर मी आई हैव डन दिस फिल्म बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड टू बी अ डिटेक्टिव. आई वॉन्टेड टू सॉल्व दैट मर्डर. नाउ व्हाट द मर्डर इज, हाउ इट इज, हाउ इट्स रिलेटेड टू द कैरेक्टर इज ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक this big emotional journey that which I have gone through, which I want each one of you all to see. But yeah, watch it for a great, great, fun experience of a crime thriller.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for sharing that. Ekta, this one's for you as a producer. You've